Hello everyone. So how to update Zoom app on iPhone? So you just installed Zoom app or like some time ago and you're curious how to update it. So I will do it this way. I will just go to App Store, go to search and search for Zoom app. Tap search. And if there is an update available, you will see an update button here. So instead of open, you will see update. So just tap on update, enter your Apple ID password or verify with Face ID or Touch ID, and then that's the way to update Zoom app. So that's one of the ways. What you can also do is go to your settings and go to App Store section and make sure that you have automatic downloads for app updates. So automatically download new purchases, including free made on other devices. So, and then you can just enable this automatic app updates. And then you will be sure that every time Zoom app is updated, it will be automatically downloaded and you don't need to check. So that's how I would do it. If you have better suggestion, leave in the comments below. Thanks for watching.